friends to video test one. My name is Jay. What is your name?
My name is Dũng.
Dũng. And Dũng, when is your birthday?
My birthday is 22 January.
Your birthday is on the 22nd of January. Oh, great, great. Okay, Dũng, I want you to tell me the days of the week.
It's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
That's good, well done. And what's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is physical education.
PE, wow, nice. And what can you do, Zoe? You can't swim.
I can't swim.
I can't swim. Can you say that? I can't swim.
I can't swim.
That's good. Alright. Right. Can you cook?
No, I can't.
No, you can't. Alright, I want you to look at the picture. Alright, let's just move this a little closer there. I want you to look at the picture. Alright, I'm going to ask you questions regarding this picture. Alright, so the first question is, how many balls are there?
There is one ball.
Okay. Number two. How many teddies are there?
There are four teddies.
Four teddies? Teddies.
Teddies.
Mm-hmm. How many?
Four teddies.
One, two, three. How many teddies are there?
There are three teddies.
Yeah, three teddies. That's good. How many bikes are there?
There are two bikes.
So we have this, these, that, those. Alright. This is a pencil. These are pencils. That's a pencil. Those are pencils. Number one.
This is a picture.
This is a picture. That's good. Number two.
Those are tables.
Those are tables. Awesome. This, that, these, those. Number one.
Those are bad.
Number two.
This is ruler.
Number three.
These are pencil.
That's good. Feelings. We are brave. Alright, that's number one. What about number two?
Number two. They aren't cold.
That's good. Number three.
We aren't tired.
That's good. Still feelings. Is she sad?
No, she isn't.
Are they cold?
No, they aren't.
Is she tired?
Yes, she is.
Yes, she is. Outdoor activities. Where is the bike? So first the answers are in front of, behind, next to, between. Where is the bike?
It's behind the table.
That's good. Number two, where is the green ball? Where's the skate board? Sorry, where's the skateboard?
It's in front of the table.
And number four, where are the skates?
It's next to a blue ball.
They are
next to a blue ball.
They're next to the blue ball. Okay, outdoor activities. So if you look at there, these are the pictures for Max. These are the pictures for Lara. Ken, Max, skateboard. Can Lara skate?
Yes, he can.
He or she?
Yes, he can.
That's good. Number three, can Max play tennis?
No, he can't.
No, he can't. Right, food. Has he got a cheese sandwich?
No, he hasn't.
That's good. Number two, has he got salad?
Yes, he has.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
Yes, he does.
Number three, has she got a milkshake?
No, she hasn't. Yes, she
she got chicken?
No, she doesn't.
No, she doesn't, right? Number five, has he got fries?
No, he doesn't.
No, he doesn't. Right, school subjects. We have David and Angela. So, for example, with Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Has David got science on Monday? Yes, he does. Look at that, right? Number, so I'll ask you number two and three and four. Number three, number two. Has Angela got what on Tuesday?
Yes, she has.
Look at the picture again. Has Angela got what on Tuesday?
No, she hasn't.
No, she hasn't.
Hasn't.
Okay, no, she doesn't. Okay. Number three, has Angela got maths on Wednesday?
Yes, she has.
Number four, has David got music on Monday?
No, he hasn't.
No, he hasn't, or no, he doesn't have music on Monday. I want you to say the words within the diagraph. Okay, so the diagraph, for example, shoes. So I'll ask you number two and number three and number four. Number two. That's good. Number four. You don't know?
Yeah.
Okay. I want you to spell these two words. What is this?
Board.
Can you spell the word board?
B-O-A-R-D.
Okay. What's this? Spell the word salad.
S-A-L-A-D.
That's good. Thank you for coming to our speaking our video test. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Okay.